There's a guy named Rupert Sheldrake. I forget what his field of study is, but he had this theory about things, and he believes that objects contain memories.
Oh, interesting.
And it's not, he's not the only one that
inanimate
has
objects?
Yeah, that things contain memories. And this is one of the reasons why, like, people kind of universally support this idea that if someone was murdered in a house, you must tell the people, inform the people that are about to buy it.